legacy of the stars. Well done. This is your final lap of the race. Gap to teammate behind is 2.6 seconds. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Yet another historic win under their belts. Well done to the team at Mercedes. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes.